It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
Remember to keep your eyes open.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
The Apollo 11.
I remember watching old footage of that man walking the moon. They'd play it on repeat in the recruitment center when I was being evaluated for the Flores. Supposed to inspire us or something. Well, can't deny that victory, though, landing on a rock in space the first time. No one can deny the victory of sailing through deep space to this rock, either. But I'm afraid if you live long enough, every victory turns out a defeat. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty. Preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their usefulness to you. Good thing I came along. Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere. Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the hounds.
Fuck off! You can't take her back!
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regard. Oh, come on! It's right in the middle of my line.
You are taking too long.
Planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets, picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should come see me there sometime.
This Barker was a piece of work. I doubt even the hounds will miss him.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang. Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Hit me up, Archie.
memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from Old Earth, there's a home for it here. I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these for generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
Hit me up, Arch.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
just get so quiet.
Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
Coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you!
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain, you all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Something you forgot to mention about the Outriders and her long fucking sleep.
Seems you already know.
You could have told me that the SA turned us all into lab rats.
It wasn't up to me. Do you remember how many colonists came here aboard the Floris?
I don't need reminding.
500,000. That's it. We knew we couldn't save everyone, so we took who we could, and we left billions behind to die on Earth. Why would we risk everything we built for a few dozen more?
Well, give it time. Soon enough, a few dozen will be all that's left. Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna together? What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off. What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off. God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together? What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off. God, I'll be all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together?